Hey guys, Jude here from GeoGaming and welcome to this first episode of the new mini series of the tutorial series of the fucking series of the GeoGaming series of the series. And this is the House of History series. A lot of series, right? So, this little mini series I will be doing a very long time, you can say it like that, on my channel. And in this series, I'm just going to count on the end of the video how many times I said series. But in this mini series, in this program, I will show you a house that I'm building through the episodes, with all rooms the house has got to have, like a doll's room and kitchen, living room, even a basement and a garden. Although the garden isn't really a room. But you can have an inside garden. Shut your mouth. So in this series, in this program, I will show you all types of different details in this house, not by room, but just by every little thingy in the house, like from beds to closets to stairs to this time the TV. So, just to give you inspiration for your house, or for your builds, or anything you want to make, I want to start with this crap. So, I will show you right now how to make a big TV, actually. And you might think it's a little bit too big, but it's my size TV. It's just the TV I want to watch. It's high definition and fucking HD and stuff. Why do you have two paintings? Never mind. So let's start off with the materials you will need. You will need 4 bookshelves, two spruce wood planks, 4 cool blocks or dark blocks or just blocks you want to have, 4 note blocks, 2 trap doors, 2 black carpet or any kind of carpet you want, and the same for counts for the wood type you want to use. 2 item frames, you can't do anything different with them. Lime stained clay or just a green wool. Red stained clay or just red wool. A painting and 2 buttons. And just something to stop hammer time with silk touch in case you misplace things. So let's start off by having a wall right here of around 6x4. And it actually is 6x4. 6x4. And place the first 2 bookshelves on the corner left down and then right down. Then what you want to do is get your planks and place them down like this. Just looks like a little bit like a stand where the TV is in the middle of. Then you take your blocks of coal or any type of block you want to have for this. Just build 2 up and 2 up right here. So you have a little bit of a screen already. Now you of course want to have sound, because what's a YouTube movie without sound, you know? Then you just build up, then you crouch, and then you place it again. Same goes on the right side, and then you have your boxes. As you can see, you have pretty big TV, so don't complain. Then what you want to do is get the rest of your blocks out right here. And then what you want to do is place the black carpets on the boxes and the trapdoors on the sides of the TV. And this doesn't actually have a particular use. But you also could set antennas on the top, but I think it looks like an old-fashioned giant TV. It just doesn't fit. So what you want to do next is get your painting and get the fuck. No, time set. There we go. God, so rude. And then place just the no. And then just get a picture of get a a picture of I will. And I'm back, so I finally get stupid waiter because I want to watch a horror movie because I can't in real life because then I get freaking nightmares. You won't freaking believe how much time that took me. But then you get your iron frames, place them down on the stand, and get your buttons, place them on the sides of it, and then put your blocks in there and rotate them one time, and they have little buttons that you can press to turn it on and press to turn it off. And lock now it's on, as you can see, and now I can turn it off with magic. See, it's off right now. Now, weirdly enough, I can turn it on the right. Now you got another program. So as you can see, this is my TV for the first episode of the custom house tutorials. And yeah, if you have a reason for it, make sure to slap that like whenever you're big. Also, if you're new to the channel and you want more content like this or maybe something else, make sure to subscribe as well. And if you actually like this mini series, make sure to also send it in the comments and maybe leave me your suggestions of what I should make next. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And so I'm GG from GeoGaming, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye bye.